got a Google Sheet, but not sure how to save it to Google Drive? No worries. Today, I'll show you how to add Google Sheet to Google Drive in just a few easy steps. First, go to sheets.google.com and open the spreadsheet you want to save. If you created the sheet using Google Sheets, it's automatically saved to Google Drive under your account. You can find it by opening drive.google.com and searching for the file name. If your sheet is not saved yet or you uploaded an Excel file, here's how to save it. Click File in the top menu, select Move or Save as Google Sheet, or download it. Choose the Google Drive folder where you want to store it or the accessible place where you want to store it. Then move here, just like that. Your Google Sheet is now in Drive. Now you can access your Google Sheet from any device, anytime. So this was helpful. Like and subscribe for more quick tech tips.